John? Is it John?
Yeah.
Hello. Bring the schedule with you if you would, please. Okay, very good, thanks.
Oh, but kids can't even do that without a parent.
No.
And it take everything away.
Yeah, that
you better cut it out. Somebody will think he's getting old.
Is this for real?
Well, I'll tell you.
You're in the first class.
I'm glad I've had the opportunity.
No, the very first year it opened, I even graduated.
No, pennies. Or, you know, organize your pennies and quarters and stack them up. Then you shake them, they fall down. But you can't shake a set of pennies and quarters that are...
Well,
and have the
order. Are you going to strap this to
no.
The...
Yeah. Yeah. That's a very good example.
Okay. Well, we can't strap
it. Yeah. 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 And be wrong, then not follow him, and it'd be right.
Right. Well, we just...
Yeah. That's scary.
Eagle will fly.
With her own wings.
We're Republicans. If we're not squared away, we need to look at them squared away.
Oh, you and my wife both love those tape rolls.
Yes,
you really did.
I know that.
Yeah, half our kennels put together with zip ties.
Is he putting
some?
Ta-da! Yeah, where's the
grommet?
Yeah,
right there.
Okay, I'm going to pull it down a little bit so we get a stretch to it.
You're just too good at that, John.
So nobody dislocates it. Got it. Nobody ever thinks of the goal.
Let's give it a shot.
Where's that going? You putting it all the way up there?
Oh, yeah. So nobody walks with it.
Walk.
Yeah, these idiots who think it's okay to burn a flag.
Burn it around
me. Burn no flag around me.
Try it, please. I beg them. Try it around me.
Well, like Maxine says, if you must burn the flag, at least wrap yourself in a shirt.
That I'll go for.
I love her. I've got a bunch of her stuff.
Gotta
Yeah. Oh,
have a tall man for that, boy.
Oh, I know. I do this every year.
Well,
look at that.
There we are.
Woo!
Good job, John.
There we are.
I can't even reach the
fire support. Just wait, the world's gone.
But it's still their clever little paycheck to the problem.
Oh, sure, though. No question about it. Yeah. But now that everybody, anybody wants to go on the Marine Corps, they'll let them. Because the Marines
badly.
Because they really cut back on the ship. Like 5,000, like 1,000 ships. Yeah.
It's horrible.
Yeah.
We are so weird.
Yeah.
This will come around and kind of take.
I've got a brother that's, you know, your will to live, it kind of keeps you going. He's had two different kinds of cancers for quite a few years. They said he was going to die a long time ago, and he's still going. But I mean, he could die anyway. So my oldest sister calls me this morning and says, we're heading to California because he's having trouble. And I don't believe her. They had stuff like this back in the 60s. I mean, they were way advanced.
Oh, yeah.
So we lived on a farm, and whenever we needed something, we went to his truck. Or got bit by, or got hurt, or stung by a bee, pulled out his first aid drawer. It was pretty neat.
DJ.
Look at the pole. You want to put that across here? Give it to us. That's there?
Well, what's that for? Oh, we've got
there was
that.
The only thing you've got of any length. Just take the poles together like that. That'll give you some strength.
Huh?
Just
this here.
Run around the... Yeah, get a big, just run it.
It'd be too tempting over there.
See, now we've got a little class in our closet.
Thank you.
Oh, near it. Stella, that needs to go up about a half inch. There we are. That's good.
Because I know that a number of my students are very conservative. Uh-huh. So
we can always say information.
Which is good.
Yeah.
Because then I say, find out what they're really talking about.
Oh yeah. That's an awesome class. I like your class.
Well, the thing is though,
I also have
a UN's website.